Hello.
Yeah, hello sir. My name is Harish. Yeah, I just messaged you.
Yeah, you messaged about mouth ulcers, no?
Yes, sir.
So, what is your fluid intake? How much water do you drink every day?
The liquid itself is like about 2.5 to 3 liters.
And what is your activity level?
I do about half an hour exercise a day.
What kind of exercise?
15 minutes of stretches and 15 minutes of walking.
Sorry, 15 minutes of power walking and 15 minutes?
Stretching and yoga. Mostly stretching and some sort of exercise.
Okay. So, you were saying about you drink 2.5 to 3 liters of water every day. Hello?
Yes, sir. Yeah.
Besides this, do you drink some tea, milk or other things also?
No, nothing.
You don't drink any tea?
No. Yes, sir. No tea, no coffee.
No milk?
No milk, yeah.
And do you drink water on an empty stomach in the morning?
Yes, sir.
How much?
2 glasses of water, around half a liter.
Half a liter every day?
Yeah.
Okay. Do one thing, what is the status of your thirst, like how much saliva you usually have in your mouth?
When this ulcer is there, then it will be too much saliva is forming, otherwise no.
If you don't drink any water for let us say 6 hours, will your mouth be thirst, like dry or there will be saliva?
No, I can able to manage that. This time I don't know. Like, what I mean to say is, see, in normal times without mouth ulcer, I can able to withstand 6-7 hours without any water.
Mm-hmm.
But now, most probably I cannot.
Why?
No, like I'm pain with this ulcer.
Sorry?
Pain.
You have pain in due to ulcers. You have ulcers right now.
Yes, sir. Yeah.
And if you don't drink water for 15 hours or 24 hours or 36 hours, the pain will increase.
Come again, sir. I didn't get you.
If you don't drink any fluids for some period, let us say 18 hours, will there be increase in the pain?
I never tried this.
Okay, stop drinking any fluid from now till tomorrow evening. And tomorrow, rather to a day after morning. 36 hours, no fluids.
Yeah.
And by tomorrow evening, your mouth ulcers should be okay. And after that, drink only 1 glass of water with each meal, during the meal. And do you otherwise drink water with the meals?
Okay. Generally, I don't drink with them.
And after the meal?
No, I mean, any meal, before, after, now, half an hour and after an hour, I don't drink any.
Okay, so now what you will be doing is, whenever you drink water, you will be drinking only with the meal and that too only 200 to 250 ml.
Okay.
So tomorrow no water at all, or if you must drink some water, maybe 100 ml, just half a glass or less than half a glass. And day after only 3 glasses of water with 3 meals, and the next 3 days the same amount of water, only 3 glasses with 3 meals. And after that I will send you a schedule, how much water to drink. And you can vary the amount of water as per what you feel like, but broadly speaking, you can follow. Like broadly speaking means at least 10-15 days in a month, you should drink as per the schedule. For rest of the time, you can drink whatever you feel like. Okay? So give me feedback.
Okay.
Give me feedback tomorrow evening or day after morning.
Okay. And tomorrow, on the whole, it would be like about 500 ml, is it?
No, tomorrow should be almost nothing. If you, like, and not even with the meal, it should be not even a drop of water or no fruits, no salad, nothing.
Okay.
And by tomorrow evening, your mouth ulcers should be, you should disappear. And later on, drink lesser amount of water. And that too, only 600, 700, 800 ml water with the meals only. Three meals and 250 ml with each meal. So that will be total to 750 ml. After that, next 3-4 days, you just restrict your fluid intake to 750 ml only. And second thing you should do is walk and rest. Like after getting up in the morning, walk for 5 minutes in your house. And then lie down in bed for 5 minutes. Repeat this for 1 hour in the morning and 1 hour before you sleep. So this thing you can do even today. In case you still have more than 1 hour, do walk and rest as much as possible. 5 minutes walk, 5 minutes rest. So hopefully tomorrow you'll get relief. If you do it right now, you should get relief somewhere in the afternoon or by evening.
Okay. And just to give some history of me, like I'm about 37 years and I have getting this recurrent ulcers from about 15 years. Okay. But from past 2 years, it is very high, meaning on an average, on a month, every 10 days I'll have.
So now if you go with this fluid restrictions for at least 1 or 2 months, you will not get even for next 5 years.
Yeah.
It will be rare. Just implement these things. And at best, it will. There are certain other things which I can suggest you so that to make sure that you don't get any mouth ulcers for next 10 years even.
Okay. So now I am using Enercort ointment.
Pardon?
Enercort.
Sorry?
To apply on the Enercort. That is the name of the ointment.
No need. Give up every ointment. Or if you want to continue, you can continue till tomorrow, let us say evening. After that, there is no need for any ointment.
Okay.
Your mouth ulcers will disappear forever.
Okay.
Okay.
So, okay. I'll have the rice and curd.
No curd. No milk products.
Oh my god, okay. Okay.
Take but something else, maybe some dal or something.
Very, very difficult, sir. I'm like, from past 2-3 days, I'm using only curd and curd rice.
See, curd has got a lot of calcium, and calcium will aggravate the situation.
Okay. So you're telling other than curd, I can take, right?
No curd, no milk product, no fluids at all, and no fruits, no salad. Only thing is rice, roti, sabji, and dal.
All right.
Okay, and then.
I'll try my level, but.
You'll succeed. Yeah. You want to get rid of 15 years problem, so you'll succeed anyway.
Right.
Okay, and do walk and rest also. 5 minutes walk, 5 minutes lying down in bed. 1 hour now.
Okay. Okay.
You will get relief very fast. You are still very young.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Right, thank you, sir.
Keep in mind, this has been tested on thousands of persons.
Yeah. And once I saw that YouTube video, I got confident.
Okay. You have already subscribed to the channel.
I went through first Quora. From there, it is redirect to one person
who. One cure for all diseases. Have you subscribed to the channel?
Not yet, sir. I'll do that immediately.
Okay. After you get the results, then subscribe as well as share with your contacts also. This does not cure only mouth ulcer. It cures everything. Whatever you have not discussed, even that will get cured in 7 days time. If you have any headache, if you have any constipation or any other stomach issues or your sleep pattern, any other problem, you will also get resolved within 7 days.
Okay, I have some other things also, but not major. Okay.
Yeah. So maybe you will discuss after you feel the changes.
Okay.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. Thank you.